guys. Today we are going to Lowe's to show you all the Halloween decorations that they have today. So yeah, let's go.
Yeah, so we're here at Lowe's and we're about to go see all of the things that they have. So yay. Okay. Wow. Look at that. Whoa. Oh, what? Yeah. Come see. What thing? Yeah, that's what I wanted to see. Does he do anything?
Perhaps he might be there.
No, stop.
Yep, you scared?
No, he doesn't do anything.
You chickening out?
No, I'm not. Look at that. Whoa! She was right behind me. She was right behind me and I didn't even know. Look at that car, it moves. Watch, it goes up and down. That's cool. Look at that tree! Oh. A YouTuber I watch has that one.
I know that.
A YouTuber that I watch has that one. That's awesome. Wow. That thing's huge.
They even got Thanksgiving in that bit.
Thanksgiving? Oh. Nobody's gonna buy that.
Look how much money they make for that. $80.
Are
they crazy?
Look at that. What car? Yeah, it's $129. These prices are outrageous. That's why we're not getting anything, guys. Look, that's only $99.
That's still too much for a blow-up.
Yeah.
It'll last.
That one's cool.
Yeah, that one's
$35. I know, right? That's why, guys, when we go to Walmart, I'm probably gonna buy something. If we go to Walmart, I'm gonna film it, but I'm probably gonna buy something there because they're cheaper than those. Lowe's is too expensive. So we just came here to look at stuff. But look, that one's cool. Rex, this video is for you, by the way. Because you wanted this, I think. Or at least you like this. Well, this is all for now. Well, look, on the pirate ship, look at the dude on the crow's nest. He moves.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's cool.
Non-stick chocolate.
So, yeah, guys. Oh, Daddy. Look, Lowe's has that, Lowe's has that minion right there. You see that? Lowe's has that same minion for $20. So they price their things up, see? That same minion up there costs $20 at Walmart. So one of them, all the little turkey, $69. That mini that you just see is not bad. That's $79. $79. $129. $190. Ooh, an archway for $140. And that dragon, which I can't tell you the price of because I don't see it. But thanks for watching these little inflatables. And I like that one a lot. I like him. They're cool. Which one would you rather get, him or him? Say in the comments, him or him. Okay. Well, thanks for watching, guys.
We had so much fun coming here, you could see them. We had a lot of fun coming here and looking at them. We're probably gonna go to Walmart one day, maybe, possibly. So bye.
We're in the Dollar Tree, and look, we found some Halloween stuff. This is cool, and it's only $5, but, oh, don't follow me. I got a pumpkin one.
Look at all this candy, dudes.
I got scarecrows, so not much stuff in here. Wait. Dad, I wanna go down that aisle real quick. They actually have costume. Wow. Cool. Cool. Look at pumpkin leaf bags. That's cool. Do not enter. Wow. This is all like fall stuff, the boring stuff. Ooh. So yeah, guys. $1. $1 for them. Peace. Yeah, werewolf teeth. Ooh, I'm gonna go scary. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And goodbye. I'll see you in the next video. I had so much fun at Lowe's, and this is cool stuff, so yeah. Bye, guys.